All right, I just recorded a ton of, well, not a ton of footage, just a wee bit of footage. Basically, at one point in time, I had a full stack of diamond blocks, but I used it to make some armor, which is not as good as my iron armor, unfortunately, but I'm just going to wear it anyway. And so I'm going to, I emptied my inventory, grabbed a few potions, and I'm going to head back to the Shredded Sky, where I will see yous. Hey, get out of here. Thank you. I'll head back to Shredded Sky. Oh man. Why is there so many mobs? Flip. They're gonna pursue me all the way to goodness knows where. Yep, they're still coming. Run. Run, 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 run. Haha, can't catch me now, suckers. Oh, flip. They're still following me. I'll hold them at the bridge. And fire! Oh no. There we go. Okay. That was crazy. Those wee guys can run like flipping trains. All right, here we come. Here we go, even approaching the. I better solve those ladders on me. I brought those ladders specifically for this purpose. I better still have them on me. I do, good. I brought my notch apples. In fact, I'm gonna hold one of them on the hot bar. I thought it was diamond at the surface, obviously not. It's diamond down there. There's diamond down there as well, and plenty of gold. All right. There's some diamond. Nice. Okay. Let's get. It says there's a ton of things in there. Here we go. Oh, that was Needy's. Oh, here comes another one. Here comes another one. Ready? Let's go. Oh, wait, before we should drink our. To get in there. Flopping heck. How much regen do I have left? Not much. I need to get out of here. Ho. That's one way of Getting rid of things. Get rid of you as well. Okay. Anything good in here? Doesn't look like it. I'll take the arrows. We need to get up there. Man, that notch apple saved me to no ends. Okay. We shall use the ladders. That was crazy. Crazy, crazy. Oh. I wonder where the gas spawner will kick in. When the gas spawner will kick in, I should say. And there's my answer. Okay. Yes. Got it. Okay. Oh god, not those guys. I wish they would just shove off. Actually, you know what, let's just get out of here. Got two pieces of wool. That must be the spawner over there, I just saw it swirling. I think we're gonna have to... Where is he? Can't see him. There he is. At range, unfortunately, I think. I don't think my arrows are doing very much. Let's just get the heck out of here. That's probably a smart plan. I'm gonna use my get my ender pearls on the bar. Just in case I have to make a very quick escape. I mean, if I get knocked off, I might be able to save myself, but, you know, I've got a better chance if that my ender pearls are actually on my hot bar than if they weren't. There's why. One of these guys. I'll snipe the two of them. Hopefully there's no more lurking. Okay, those guys haven't seen me. I might be able to get away with just charging. There's another guy over there at 2 o'clock. Right, kill this guy. Where's my speed? Okay, let's go. I am just gonna head straight to the Victory Monument because that's where the main goal is fulfilled, so I guess we can sleep here for the night and then we'll head over to the Victory Monument. I'll see you there.